Just like humans, plants need food to grow. These foods include macronutrients such as N, P, and K, and micronutrients such as zinc, manganese, and boron. If any of these nutrients are lacking, the plant will suffer, and so will the yield and quality of the crop. Micronutrients are often overlooked when it comes to crop nutrition, but they are key to ensuring the highest crop quality and yield. Most micronutrient fertilizers are applied on the crop foliage or on the soil. When applied on the soil, micronutrients are usually part of a blended granular fertilizer mix. Soil applications are ideal because most of the nutrients are taken up by the plant via the root system. However, there are two things to consider with the use of blended micronutrients. First, handling bags at the blending site is labor-intensive and also produces a lot of dust, resulting in loss of essential micronutrients and money. Second, agronomically, a blended product does not provide an even distribution on the soil, and a limited number of feeding sites for the plants leave the crop starved of essential micronutrients. But what if each granule in the blend contained the required amount of micronutrient necessary for plant growth, crop yield, and quality? This is where liquid micronutrient coatings like YaraVita PROCOTE excel. These liquid suspensions contain fine micronutrients that coat each particle in the blend, making sure every granule contains the right amount of micronutrients. Liquid coatings are easy to apply. They are simply sprayed in the blender via a pumping system, which requires no bags and it's virtually dust-free. No dust means better handling once the fertilizer is transported to the farm and better spreading when it's applied to the field. Now, liquid coatings should not be confused with powder coatings, which tend to produce dust and loss of the micronutrient itself. Contrary to powders, liquid micronutrients stick to the surface of each granule, eliminating up to 32% of dust and micronutrient loss. A uniform coating equals an even distribution on the field. This leads to higher efficiency and better crop yield and quality. Research has shown that even distribution of nutrients means higher yields on crops such as corn, wheat, and cotton. This is why YaraVita PROCOTE is an essential component of any crop nutrition program. And with each micronutrient easily identifiable by a different color, for instance, zinc is blue and copper is red, you can see the difference. That's why Yara calls the colors of yield YaraVita PROCOTE.